7点半，昨天2点才睡。9点要进行一个组会汇报，我明天要汇报一个的工作坊的。
Rainy days don't seem so wet. Stormy nights don't stay. From the moment that we met, you're worth the wait. Oh, this could be the best thing that I'll ever know.Talk for hours and never slept. Two silhouettes on the concrete steps. We watched the sun as it slowly crept from the horizon to the place we met. Oh, this could be the best thing that I'll ever know.
全家吃了三天了，下午五点最后一组，然后就等一下，反正这两天都不能休息，快快吃个饭，然后继续工作，瘦了一斤，这还挺好吃的。It is heartwarming to watch your firstborn tease on a jalapeno popper. Wasn't Mickey who survived numerous beatings from loan sharks? He has a surprisingly delicate constitution. Juan, I'm free to watch Marvin. I'm meeting with a headhunter next week to line up my next project, but until then, what the hell? We realize that pretty much any moron can take care of a baby. I'm like, damn it, guys, we lost him. And he was so close to retirement. Just this morning, he said to me,I'm getting too old for this. Very clear. With something that I did. No. In the door in his face, but he realized I was right. You have lobster, you became a... He's the same thing, and this is gonna blow up in your face. Just like the lobster blew up your face. Wrong. This is nothing like lobster. Ever. Ever.
各位老师同学大家下午好，我们是第十组，我是第十组的组长。我们经历了60个小时，在这60个小时中，我们在视觉层面上包装的插画以及视觉元素进行了重构。
这是之前的方案进度，然后右边就是一些旧有的草图，然后下一页，
这个是内包装的预览。好的，我的介绍就到这里结束。好的，非常感谢这个小组，原来就是给你们建议做两个方案，其实是给你们出了一个很大的难题，但是你们也完成的非常的好，非常的完善。那我们请老师们点评一下。好的，那我们正式开始我们的这个颁奖典礼啊。我们首先要搬出我们
第十组同学的，那么尤其是我们认为这个作品在这个整个效果呈现方面和稻香村的这样的一个品牌的调性比较一致。
Hello， 我现在已经躺在床上了，我这两三天忙的差终于差不多已经忙完了，别看头发已经好几天没洗了，别问几天，问就是不知道。准备今天睡个好觉，明天终于可以不用赶工了。
So, it's probably nothing, but it's been on my mind some time and I can't let it go. I know there's gotta be something that I could say in time, but I
全家，永远的全家。
keep